teacher. Today we are going to learn lesson number 1, knowing about numbers. In that, formation of numbers using the digit means we are going to form the numbers using the digit. A number is a combination of digit. Already you know, a number is a combination of digit. We can form various numbers using the set of digit. We can form various numbers using the set of digit. Now see, for example, let me give you a good example. Suppose your given numbers are 3, 5, 7, 9. Different digits are given. Here different digits are given. We can form various numbers using these digits. See, 3,579, 5,793, 7,957, 9,357, 9,357, and so on. Means this way we can form several numbers. This way we can form the several numbers. Now, using some numbers of digits, we are going to form the largest numbers and smallest numbers. Let's move towards next concept. Example 1. Form the largest and the smallest 4-digit numbers by using the digits 2, 8, 3, 9 only once. We have to use only once and we have to form the largest number and smallest number. So while making the largest number, we have to arrange the numbers according to descending order. So first digit will be the 9, 8, 3, 2, because what is the given condition? Only once we have to use this digit. So 9,832 is the largest number. And while writing the smallest number, what we have to do? We have to write the numbers according to ascending order. We have to write the digits according to ascending order. But first digit should be the non-zero. Okay, non-zero. Smallest digit should be the non-zero. Okay. Here there is no zero, so no problem. 2, 3, 8, 9. So 2,389 is the smallest number. 2,389 is the smallest number. Let's move towards next example. Form the largest and the smallest 5-digit numbers by using the digits 7, 6, 0, 5, and 9. Only once. Is this digit we have to use only once, and we have to form the largest 5-digit number and smallest 5-digit number. Now while making the largest 5-digit number, what we have to do? We have to arrange the numbers according to descending order. So first digit will come 9, 7, 6, 5, 0. So 97,650 is the largest number. And while making the smallest number, first we have to write smallest non-zero digit. While writing the smallest number, first we have to write smallest non-zero digit. So 5. And after that, we have to arrange remaining digits according to ascending order. Then it will become 0, 6, 7, 9. So smallest number will be the 50,679. Let's move towards new concept, shifting digits. See, now given numbers are 6, 3, 2, and 10. Suppose we shift the digit 3 and 2. 3 and 2 means we will interchange the places. See, we will interchange these digits. See, given number is 6,320. Suppose given number is 6,320. Then suppose I will exchange the digits. Interchange the digits. Which 3 and 2? So new number from that will be the 6, 2, 6,213. Now we have to compare this number. We have to compare this number, which will be the greatest number. Now in this, if we will observe, 6,328 is the greatest number. 6,328 is the greatest number. Let's move towards practice 1.1. Question number 1. Find 5 numbers each by using the following digits only once. Any 5 numbers we have to find using these digits. We can make several numbers using the digits. So 3,254, 2,543, 5,424, 4,325, 2,354. This way we can form several. Now while writing non-zero digit, smallest non-zero digit, 3. Then what we will do? 0 2 times we will write. 0 2 times. And then 7. 3000 and 7. Any one digit twice we have to use. And we have to form the largest number and the smallest number. So largest number we got 7730. And smallest number we have got 3007. Remaining questions you saw in your notebook.